How you doing, everyone, and welcome to Direct Dreadnought, Gundam, and more on PS4. And this is the RX-77D Guncannon mass production type with two 100mm machine guns, one in each hand. And remember, a machine gun in the realm of Gundam is actually a handheld automatic tank cannon. And welcome to Gundam Sunday. This week on Gundam Sunday, I thought I'd take a little bit of a break from the lore and just post some really nice replays I've been having over the time off I've had for the holidays. And this includes the RX-77D Level 1 Guncannon mass production type with two 100mm machine guns, and of course the two shoulder-mounted cannons. And even though I do get some really good replays in space, I do prefer to use gyms in space. And instead, I prefer to use the Guncannon mass production type on the ground for 300-point battles. And as soon as I get to level 5 sergeant and get the two 100mm guns for the Guncannon mass production type level 2, I will be bringing it into 350-point battles as well, even though I do have other 350-point mobile suits that I do like to use. I thought I'd start out with this episode with a little 4-on-1 action to show you the kind of destruction and devastation that this mobile suit can bring even when outnumbered, just by having good position and having a lot of firepower. This, if I was a pilot in the Gundam universe, I would probably prefer to be in a gym sniper, but let me tell you, gym sniper gameplay for me is like artillery cruiser gameplay in the game of Dreadnought. It is a little boring for me, and this is a support mobile suit I can really get behind. This thing is really good at sniping things from long range. It's also really good at stunning or staggering foes so that your team can capitalize on it. And it's extremely good at dealing the damage to general type mobile suits, or really any poor mobile suit that winds up in the front arc of this heavy support mobile suit. So, without any further delay, please enjoy the next following replays. And next week I will be posting some of the replays I got around the new year with some excellent gym command space type replays where I score very well against very high level captains. And then maybe over the next following 2 weeks I will also have a Direct Dreadnought special for Gundam in which I showcase some of the best matches I've had with the members of the Dreadheads clan, who are all Dreadnought gamers. Well, that's it from me for now, and I'll see you soon in Sinly Bay.
Thank you.